So I know Agamatsu made a video about this. That's pretty much the only reason I know about it. So definitely go watch his video first before this. Just kidding, watch mine. So today, Archmage has been talking about removing luck from Deepwoken, which I find ridiculous. Like, luck, the entire, like, combat, PvP, besides being centered around pairing, like, the physical combat is centered around pairing, but the whole point people do it is mainly for luck and for loot. So, removing luck, it removes so many things from the game. It removes the main PvP aspect, like the main point of PvP. It makes progression way too easy now that you can easily get legendary cards like Adept and, you know, Exoskeleton, stuff like that, as long as you have like the points for it. You know, a lot of players now, they only do Trial of One for like the luck. Some of them, like, I know a couple of them do it for the progression, like, the more XP and stuff, but, like, you could probably get Adept real easily if you just, you know, go to Orisia if luck is removed, because apparently everyone's gonna have max luck after this. You know, OP builds are gonna become way too common. This is actually a comment I saw on the video, so I can't remember who posted it, but, yeah, OP builds are gonna become way too common, and, you know, Time of Conflict's gonna die out, except for, like, Power 60, who have their completed builds. Legendary cards gonna become commons, basically. Like, the game is already built heavily around luck, so, like, removing it is gonna mean, a ton of changes. Now, I'm not saying it's definitely gonna have a ton of changes, but, you know, there are definitely gonna be some changes. It would make the game way too easy for people as well, who, like, once they do remove luck, it's gonna be way too easy, because nobody's gonna want to PvP anymore. They don't get anything out of it, especially at low power islands like Orisia. You don't have to worry about, like, being ganked by other freshies, because, you know, everyone's like, all right, well, I don't get luck, and people have trash loot here, so there's no point. You know, I mean, for a real good PvP experience, I don't want to have to go spend another 350 Robux on Rogue, or hell, even Gay Peace Online might even, like, give a better PvP experience than Deepwoken if they remove luck. And, you know, this might even make freshie ganking worse. I might be wrong. It might make freshie ganking worse, because, like, nobody gains luck from killing, so there's no risk of attacking somebody that looks like a freshie, you know, and then getting folded. Like, you get folded, so what? They just get some of your loot, and they get no luck. They just get some of your loot. And if you have that one talent that allows you to keep a lot of your good loot when you die, it's not really gonna matter if you die or not, besides, like, you going to the depths or whatever. So really, everybody, the game, I feel like the PvP aspect's gonna be gone if they remove luck. And, you know, the game might start dying out. Like, the game's already dying out. It's gone from, like, 15k consecutive players back in the first couple months of release. Now it's down to, like, 5k from what I'm seeing every day. So, yeah, there's literally 11 reasons why, or I guess technically 10 reasons why removing luck from the game would be a bad idea. But, this recording's gone on way longer than I wanted it to, so I'm just gonna stop it here. I have a big feeling Arch is gonna retract his statement. He's gonna definitely, you know, take back what he said, and then he's gonna be like, oh my god, Jadnese was right. This is who I've been looking for all along. This Jadnese guy, he holds the answers to everything that I've been searching for. I can finally know how to make this game good. So Arch, if you're listening to this and you're actually gonna take some advice from somebody who isn't an idiot, please nerf Flame and please nerf Thundercall. I'll be making a couple videos on those maybe. So yeah, that's about it. I guess, I don't know. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.